Yeah, you probably should do that.
خواهی رو خطر آدین آنی رزیم من خواهی رو مشهد کنشم بزرگواری الحمیل
آمین Amen. 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 Amen.
Meshe ben Simon, Yismacha b'Eitz Chalotza, v'Sagol Yimim b'Sfini Veitno, Kakosu, Yismacha v'Avicha v'Yinacha v'Sagol Yerim v'Adetecha, v'Nehmar v'Ever Alach b'Erech Mitzvah Shasset b'Demayich, Oymar, Nemar, we have a lot of Ramas Yitzchak ben Ben Shmeinas Yamim, Kasher Tiva Esel Lehim.
Haidu!
Haidu!
Haidu Noi!
Kitoi! Kitoi!
Ki!
Ki!
Le'olam!
Asoin! Adu!
Haidu
Noi Kito!
Le'olam!
Le'olam! Asoin!
Haidu Noi Kitoi! Ki Le'olam Chazdei! Meishe Zakot in Godly Hiye, Geshem Shunichon Tadis,
Amen.
Now this is the first time this baby has said L'chaim with a little bit of wine, so we're always going to say, we're always going to say L'chaim to him. L'chaim, L'chaim.
L'chaim, L'chaim.
So, to be a good, proud Jew, we should be following the steps, the footsteps of the parents. Now, yes. Ladies and gentlemen, the standard, the person, the Rabbi Dolphin, who has held the baby, has a special power today to bless. So anybody who needs a brother, he's going to be sitting right here.